Hello everyone, I am going to sharing a wonderful technique of the study, that is the voice recording technique. This is a modern technique many people do not do. If you are highly professional student and you are prepare any type of exam like CA, CSC, MA and IAS etc. This technique is definitely useful for you. Now what is this technique? So you know that you have a smartphone, normal phone is also enough. When you are preparing any type of subject, that subject you record it with your voice in your phone. When it is useful for you, this is useful when you are sick, you could not wake up, you could not do the things properly. Due to the emergency, you are traveling or you are participating any kind of family function. And in such cases where you are not interested to study any type of subject, you have already recorded it. Then you can only do one thing, you can insert your earphone in your ear and you can also hear openly. When you hear voice, it automatically will work out. And your subconscious mind will accept it. Now what is the role of CA, CS, CMA audio recording? CA, CS, CMA audio recording provide you a recorded voice of subject which you can listen, hear easily. You need to connect with CA, CS, CMA audio recording channel via Telegram. Link is provided below in description. Now more important thing in the CA, CS, CMA exam course is the time factor. Time is very important. The audio recording technique can also used when you are eating, when you are traveling, when you are walking in a garden or park. So the time factor is also considered in this modern technique. When you hear voice, you cannot forget the things easily, especially formulas, definition and the concept. So you just hear it more times as much as possible rather than the twice times reading. So follow this voice recording technique, you will get definitely success. Wish you all the best. Take care. Thank you.